Hello and welcome to another episode of the first time Tenant Farmer. So today we are up at the dairy farm. We have been making some new adjustments to the farm. We've brought a feeder wagon. We've got 60 cows. We've been up here to just put in this bit of a road to the field where we're going to be putting some fencing up soon. But yeah, we've also chopped a bit of wood down to make it more so we don't have to. We are going to be taking a bit of the fence out so we don't have to swing it with the trailers as much. But we've also put a manure storage area in. But we've brought a field. Field, I think it is field 23. This one down here. We've put a path leading down. So this field will be combine. Well, it'll be a it'll be for the straw for the bedding, and we will also be selling the crops from here. Just got to fix that. Brought the gator. We brought this second hand. Brought this down just to have a bit of a test go on it. Oh yeah, we've cleaned this area out now. Put a fence down. So if the cows could go out, I would try and make it so that they could go out down here, walk down and straight into the field. But we've got the feeder wagon just there. That's been doing some feeding for us. Oh yeah, we've brought two new things for the dairy farm. We've brought a cattle trailer and we've brought a high spec tanker for the for the dairy farm. But we have brought, I'm just going to turn the tractor off quickly. So yeah, for the time being, the Ford 7810 is going to be up here until we can purchase a second-hand tractor that can be put up here. So we are going back down to the other yard. Well, the other farm. Just got to turn the tractor off. It's good to hear that go. Yep. It's the loader tractor. So yeah, the loader tractor is staying up here now. Jump out quickly and go over. So yeah, the gator, like I said, is, we brought it just for getting around the farm area. We have got to put another track in to one of our other fields. So, as you can tell, the first tractor, we come to a newish tractor. We have got to go do some mowing soon, so first tractor that we've brought, it's a second hand Case International 7150. It'll be doing our drilling, cultivating, ploughing. It'll be doing most of the arable work. And I'll be doing some contract work as well. Then we have brought this tractor, also second hand, a Class 660 Arion. This will be doing our mowing, tedding, baling, fertilizer spreading, once we get a fertilizer spreader. We've also brought we've also brought 16 bags of fertilizer. For the farm. So basically what we're going to do over the next couple of days is go with the class, with the fertilizer spreader, just go around all the fields that we own, once we buy a fertilizer spreader. But yeah, that was it really. It's, like I said, the farm's growing. We're trying to grow the business, like the dairy side, we're growing. We have had the option to buy the farm off the National Trust. We are weighing up if it's financially thingy to do that, or to keep renting it, but the dairy farm is ours because we've paid for it, so the dairy farm is ours. But yeah, from what it was to like what it is now, like the mowers, we will upgrade the mowers at some point. I want a set of butterfly mowers. So I want a plough for the Case tractor. I want to upgrade some of the tractors as well. Like, I'll keep the TM, but I will also upgrade it. So I'll probably get a new Holland T6 or something. To do the mowing, the trailer work, because you can never have too many tractors on a farm, because if one breaks down, you've got one that you can go and get, like that tractor, this one here, I think it's a Hurleman, yep, Hurleman. It's basically, it was brought to do the bale wrapping. Then we sold the bale wrapper and this was left. Just sitting here at the back of the shed. But yeah, like I said, we've brought two new tractors. We've move the cattle into the dairy, so they're all now sorted. We've brought a new field, so it's basically just new stuff day. We may have more new stuff in next episode. I don't know how it's going to go. But yeah, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, bye for now.